Charlie Shannon. Hey. We show you what's up. We just show you what's up in the building. We just show you what's up. Ah! Are you ready? Nah. We got Ntoshi guys in the building. Whoa, whoa. Shut, shut. I see you guys. I see you guys. What? What? Jimmy, 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 Jimmy. Uganda, South Africa, love with all those. NBS hitmaker. Whoa. Hey, I'm DJ Kunta, DJ Rapulo. Pulo. Pulo. You see, we just warn Uganda about the things, you know, before we start the things. You see the boy them on the side of the screen, on the right hand side of your screen, is the boy them, Ntoshi Gazi, who did this actual song. That must be known as your DJ Kunta. Play the music one more time, let's go. From the top, we got Arthur on the sketch, you know.
Hey, clan Africa.
We mountain you, we do a thing like this. Are you ready? We're gonna be having Ntoshi live in studio. We're gonna be chit-chatting with him. He's gonna tell us about the song and South Africa and all the music. We're gonna be talking about it's the EP. Yes, yes, yes. You know how we do what we do when we do what we do. Uganda. Yeah. Yeah. I see you. AKA John Bully. Ha, ha. I give me. House is getting on fire right now. House is getting on fire right now. Yo, Kunta, pull up. Yo, Ntoshi, talk to me right now, brother. I need to get to hear Ntoshi. Like, somebody give me some volume, you know. Give me some volume. I get to hear Ntoshi straight up, you know.
Yeah.
I get you, my brother.
Where are we? How's it, NBS?
NBS is good. First, give me a short a cappella of the Mampara Aja song, you know.
Okay. Let me reintroduce myself. I go by the name of Ntoshi Gazi. Okay, right. Mr. John Bulige, Mr. Nasi Togo. And it's John Bulige. And it's Nasi Togo.
That's the man that I'm surprised from South Africa. You know, nice to have you on the show, brother. I've been waiting for the whole week. I've been waiting for you the whole week, you know, to, you know, hear what you got to say, you know.
Yeah. Thanks very much for having me on the show.
Yes, Ntoshi.
Uganda. Hello.
Your real name's Ntoshi Gazi, and the AKA is John Vuli.
Yeah. In a way, yeah. But my real name is Ntokozo Soko.
Okay.
But Ntoshi Gazi, it's my stage name. It's the name everyone knows me with. And John Vuli, it's, you know, me becoming, you know, famous with a well-known song, John Vuligate. So I'm now Mr. John Vuligate. Away.
So anything goes with you, any name is good to go, you know? Sure. So which part of South Africa are you right now?
Currently, I'm in Nigeria.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to be moving in a few hours' time. I'm going to Ghana. You know, so yeah, I'm busy with the Ghana night at all. Yeah, so I'm with Don Slim, EJ Muff. You know, they were the ones who organized this tour. Yeah, I'm alongside with the DJ Factor. You know, so yeah, we are moving. Anyway, I'm from SA, South Africa, and Johannesburg, Soweto, baby.
Soweto, I see, I get you, Soweto, baby. Yeah. So let me ask you a little bit. Yeah. Did you know that your song is popular? And not only, of course, Africa, probably you knew East Africa. Did you know the song is so popular? The Mampara jazz song is so popular in Uganda.
Yeah. On that song, yeah, it's me and Mampara Ajaz, of which Mampara Ajaz is the studio. And Toshka is a solo artist. I'm the lead vocalist. Mr. John Bullitt is sub.
Would you call that your breakthrough song?
Oh yeah. Hey. John opened the gates, my man, you know. So I'm traveling the world as we speak because of John Bullitt, you know. John Bullitt has changed my life. Man, hey.
I hear you here. Yeah, what so, in the industry? For how long have you been in the industry, John?
Approximately 17 years.
Wow. 17 years.
Yeah. I've been underground for the longest time.
Okay, underground for how long? Because now you're not underground.
For the past year, according to mainstream, so it's approximately 15 to 16 years I've been underground.
I hear you. That explains your first EP ever. First tell me about the Aman. Is it Aman and Piano? Is that a genre of music? Or
Amnandi. Amnandi, Amapiano.
Is it a new genre of music or it's your kind of thing?
Yes, it's my first. It's my first project, my first EP. In the mainstream level, you know, I've been trying to push underground. I've been doing a lot of tapes, selling in the street,